No. Vaccines against pneumonia, such as pneumococcal vaccine and haemophilus influenza type B, the HIB vaccine, do not provide protection against the new coronavirus. The virus is so new and different that it needs its own vaccine. Researchers are trying to develop a vaccine against COVID-19, but that is likely to take many months to develop.